Welcome back, everybody. Twitch367 here, and today we're going to continue with episode 202 of our Dungeons & Dragons Space Shuttle Season 2 series here on the channel. Once again, if you guys want to interact with me or any of the other members of the Discord, take a peek at the Discord link in the description. While you're down in the description, take a peek at all the other social media links, including the 10% off W link. Helps me out, helps with the company, and it's a great thing to do. That being said, between episodes, I did do just a little bit, and it was mainly like another row on this or however much it ended up being. But I was just kind of getting like a little feel for it, seeing the inside. Just really scoping it out a little bit, you know. I do want to bring it up one more level, I think. Yeah. Just a little something like this. Yeah, I was gonna say, I believe we're almost. Something like that. Wait, nope, you don't go that way. That's right. Almost. There we go. Do we have any full blocks by chance? I mean, I can go grab some. Something like that. And then I think we'll just slab the rest of it. All right, something like this. Yeah. So that'll work for now. Come on in. Then we have our jerky set up. Yeah, I do think we're gonna remove still keep it within the build right there. That's where, all right, let's, oh wait, we have these right here, so I can just grab a little bit of fur. And of course, we're gonna just do a little bit of a repair job anyway, so let us grab our hammer and then just really start connecting the two. Is that really a straight shot? That really couldn't have worked out like more perfectly. All right, this is just going swimmingly so far. Cool. Let's grab that shulker box. Couple item ducks. So we need so just some stairs. Not bad at all. I would like some spruce planks next, though. And then fill this side in. Honestly, this is going pretty smoothly. So if I grab and some slabs after that. I know I don't even need a full stack, but all right, so that's the hull that connects the two. And then I guess this will kind of help open up our kitchen a bit. Actually really do like that. Like a lot. Good fair amount of jerky. Alright, this is another project I need to finish up here. So let's see about making one more hopper. One more hopper, two more spreaders. Alright, so let's start with the hopper. Yeah. Well, no. As much as I really want to work on the Botania area, we need to focus more on this building. I'm not completely sold yet. What do we got that means of fences? Oh, caps lock is on. Got spruce fences here. I like that a little bit. That gives it a little bit of texture. Still feels like it's missing something though. I just hit F7 to see. Okay. Probably could place a few torches up here. Have less stuff dropping down on us. Alright, torched up a little bit more, but not 100%. Running up on me like that. All right, what do we have for spawn eggs? Let's go Got a cow. Okay, so it'd be probably best to just set up a few pens first. So I initially want an area like this. That's not a bad idea. Yeah, I'm trying to think, because my initial goal is when I come out here, I want a nice little safe spot where there's like no animals coming through. And then of course I'll have like a way in and out from the outside, even though I can just fly. And from there, thinking about having it open up into, I mean, I could just do two, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So space like that. Sawmill here. Little bit of spruce. Because we've got two gates. Actually, no. I can work with this. Really, that would be all right. Keep messing this up, but I know how it has to be now. Say main problem being need a little bit of fir wood. And from there. Yeah, I can work with that. I don't think I should have that. I think it should just be capped. Grab some birch stairs. All right, and that's actually all the time we have for this episode. So if you guys did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you have not already. Next episode, we will hopefully start getting at least a couple cows within here or something. Maybe even some pigs. Just need to liven it up a little bit more. This way we can have a little bit of wildlife. But with that, hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. See ya.